city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, they were just too good in their last meeting. They were sharper to the ball, they were more thoughtful in their approach, and they were better tactically. They'd love to repeat that sort of performance here today.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Vitor Ferreira in central midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Mbappe. And a timely intervention. An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Mbappe! And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Making a bit of headway, but no damage done. That's the main thing. Karim Benzema. Really closing him down. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And he cuts in from the wing, but timely defending when it mattered. Mbappe might be a chance here. Can he finish? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Fired in by Neymar. Really good high press. Mbappe. And he might be through here. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Karim Benzema. He made it look simple, really. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Well, the supporters think it's on. Mbappe! Now, can they create something? Well, he had the confidence to try his luck and denied only by the post.
Well, the keeper was beaten. He hit it so cleanly, it's just the wrong side of the post.
Paul Pogba. Nkunku has it. Karim Benzema. High quality defending. Running with the ball confidently. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he? Well, as you can see, France have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, and maybe another break brewing here. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
PSG couldn't keep the ball. Coman. In with a chance. Well, the break looked promising, but the danger has been averted. Benzema. Struggling to keep the ball. Mbappe. Fine teamwork to win it back. And he read it superbly. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Promising move this from France. Mbappe in the centre. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many. Benzema! Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And the whistle is sounded. So back in business. And France dominating the proceedings in the first 45. Will it be different in the second half? Ferreira. Real chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Mbappe. Went in strongly, decisively. Oh, a lovely ball. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Coman. Nkunku has it. Teo Hernandez. Pogba. Hernandez. Delivered into the box. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Minch. Neymar. Vitor Ferreira. And showing fine vision. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Verratti. And a fine tackle. Kylian Mbappe. And that is how to beat your opponent. Will he finish? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Short corner it is. Well read to ease the pressure. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Vitor Ferreira. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Pogba, Lucas Hernandez,
well, Well, at the moment, they just can't get near the ball, and you can fully understand the crowd's reaction. They expect much more from their team.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And short it is. Now Paul Pogba. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Now how about the short corner? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And blocked for now. Can they hit on the break? Well, it fizzled out. Mbappe. And that is offside. Marquinhos. Kimpembe. Here's Marquinhos. Minge. Not high quality defending. Just 15 minutes remaining. In with a chance. There it is. The goals keep coming. No stopping them today. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Lionel Messi, chance here, a goal, he's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And this situation could be dangerous. There it is, victory more or less guaranteed now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Now, potential danger. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Kimpembe. Read it superbly to take back possession. And Benzema making a more than decent run. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently! And he's in. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Verratti. Vitor Ferreira. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Verratti. Kylian Mbappe. Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
It's a short corner. And a good-looking ball. And a decent save. Full credit. The final whistle is set.